MIC is the future for construction. It's going to fulfill the needs of Hong Kong requests for residential units for everyone.
Modular integrated construction has been adopted by the government as a strategy to boost the construction industry in Hong Kong. This new technology boosts the productivity, can save the construction labor shortage, and can improve the quality of construction.
The Wong Chuk Hang Student Investor is a pilot scheme and a new way for construction by using the modular integrated construction method and also the e-inspection system. For the two towers, we actually have 980 MIC units to house 1,220 ex-students.
Quality inspection is key in any construction project. Traditional practice, we send inspectors to the site for quality inspection. But in this case, for the modular living space, the modules were manufactured in mainland China. Particularly during this COVID-19, we cannot send inspectors to mainland China to do the on-site inspection. Therefore, we developed this e-inspection to do the remote quality inspection.
Introduction of the new construction methodology, MIC. We need a lot of supplementary support in making this work. So the e-inspection system is a major breakthrough in how we're going to handle inspections remotely.
We decompose the construction process into different quality control points and then put it into an app. The frontline workers take photos and videos for inspection and then send back to Hong Kong immediately for the authorized person to comment, to approve or to reject. All the process will be logged in the blockchain and a copy to the client and also the government.
The e-inspection platform is absolutely necessary in order for us to inspect every single stage during the production. And most important is that this construction methodology is turning the conventional construction method into manufacturing, meaning every works are being carried out in the factory.
Once the modules are completed, they will be transported across the border to Hong Kong. So the whole process will be monitored by our award-winning technologies.
I've been working on navigation and positioning for the last 10 years, so the team invite me to participate to give them technical advice on the proof of location as well as this type of checking. We need to know exactly at what time, at what locations our samples and also how it's being treated so that we can do a very strict monitoring and inspection system.
Behind me, this is the installed unit. These are all completed units, all manufactured in the factory in China. Delivered to site, installed as soon as they arrive on site without any stacking up. And this is what we should be looking for in our construction future.
For the unit, it's not only a box, it's fully furnished. It's 95% finished. The only outstanding thing is the connection of the joints and also the connection of the building surface.
This is the first of its kind in Hong Kong or in the world. We fully adopt MIC and the e-inspection system. We assure that the quality of the product have been 100% checked before delivery to the site. We satisfy, very satisfy, the quality of these products from these delivery modules.
By using the MIC approach and e-inspection method, we actually can save at least 15 months in construction time.
I think it's a 360 knowledge exchange platform, not just to experienced people, but we got to listen to younger people in how they receive this new construction technologies. And we need to listen to new ideas from different angles as well.
Our research is now benefiting the society because MIC is such an important thing in solving the housing supply problem in Hong Kong.
For remote quality inspection, if it is successful in this project, we will scale up to other Hong Kong U projects and other MIC projects in Hong Kong. We aim to make this an industry standard across all the MIC projects in Hong Kong.